So, ito na nga. Good morning. It's our second day. So, today, check out na kami. Nakauwi na din yung aming visitor, yung aking daughter from New Jersey. So, pero nandito pa rin sila. So, today's, ayan, na-check out na kami sa hotel namin. Then, I'm going to pick up Ate Sam kasi meron nga silang separate hotel. And, yun lang. And then, ito, maganda-ganda sana ang weather dito sa Banff. And then, now, starting na naman ang snowy. Ayan, may konting, ano na, paparamdam na. Kahapon, ang ganda-ganda talaga. Ayun. Si Kuya, he's excited kasi overnight hindi niya kasama yung kanyang mommy. Kami ang kasama niya the whole night. And, my little girl. May Saskia. Si Saskia naman is ano to eh. Hindi ito piki, hindi yan namamahay, hindi rin nalulungkot. Hi Daddy, good morning. Hindi ito ba-arte. Si Kuya overnight, parang may anxiety, hindi kumain. Hindi halos makatulog. Parang kalabit kay Daddy. Pero Daddy, ilang beses kanyang inanong, inattempt na inaaya niya lumabas. So ayun, going to bang. Ano kami, Mount Royal Hotel. Ito guys, ang ganda ng, hindi pa busy. It's, Kuya, I know. Guys, look at the Banff Avenue in the morning, ayan. It's very quiet, kasi the 11 PM pa lang. Ganito pa ganda guys. No, other side na. Other side na.
11.
O, sige.
Kaya tayo pa dito.
Ito yung perfect time kapag pupunta kayo ng kung copyright ako sa tugtog. Ito ang perfect time pag gusto nyo pumunta ng may parking pa, hindi busy, may enjoy nyo yung Banff Avenue nang walang masyadong tao. Mas maganda mag-picture-picture to take the view, ayan, ganyan. Tapos dito ang parking guys sa mga sides. Ayan, another mountain pa. Left and right ang mga mountains na makikita nyo. So, kahit saan kayo umaling dyan. Ayan, nasundo ko na si Ate Sam, guys. So, dito tayo lagi dumadaan sa likod. Pero yung front nito is sa Banff Avenue. Mismong middle. Ayan. So, guys, ito na nga. Magla-lunch kami. And look at this, guys. Look at the view. Anong lugar ito? Ano nga to sa, Cascade, ayan. Then, ito yung, ayan, dito kami lagi nagla-lunch. But the sad part is, we can't eat inside. So, we're always taking, takeaway orders. And then, doon kami kakain sa parking. So, ganun lagi yung ganap. Pero pagka summer, nandyan kami sa patio nila. Hi! So, ayun na nga guys, nakapag-order na kami. Ito yan. We always hear sa Silver Dragon. Ang sarap, diba? Not Silver, sa Silver. Super. Ang sarap ng mga Chinese food dito. And yun nga, lagi kami kumakain. Not in the dining. We always, take home. Tapos, nagpa-parking lang kami.
Only. Because I was talking to our family in the Philippines for Mama's birthday. Okay. And I was talking to... Look at that face.
Molly, you're so cute.
When was that last night?
Kanina lang umaga.
This morning?
Yeah.
Oh. Are they already? Hey, this is last night, right? Is everyone there?
Yes. Can I see?
Oh my God, what is that? Why are you... Where did you get that?
What is the baby?
Oh, yeah. Sorry, just waiting for our take-home food. Please look at outside, yung view. If you're going to eat here sa Silver Dragon, you will see the super, super nice view outside. Look, yan yung view from Silver Dragon. Kaharap na siya ng Cascade, guys. So, it's a Chinese restaurant. Kung ito.
You need the cutlery utensils?
Yes. How
many? Two.
Three.
Three.
Yeah. Look at that.
So for today's video guys, early in the morning, our bill is, ang aga ng kaskas.
yun lang, our lunch. Pero okay lang
thank
kasi.
Thank you. Itong aming ganap. Nakuha na namin yung aming mga order. Yan. We have the fried rice. Ito yung chicken nila, guys. Ang sarap ng chicken dito. So, picnic kami inside the car. Oh, mga gutom na gutom. And they have the, ano natin na? Yung veggie mo, ano? Tapos, ito yung pancit. Ito yung masarap, guys. Ayan. Yung pancit na to. And we still have, what's this na? Ah, this one is the spring roll. Spring roll. Ganto lagi eksena namin. Kahit hindi kumakain, dahil hindi namin sila naiiwan, at hindi namin sila iiwan. Ayan. So, kami na lang nag-a-adjust. Hindi makapag-dine yung mga apo ko. So, the sad part is, ano kami, eat outside. Sarap eh. Diba? Pero nakatunga nga sila. Pero kumain na yan kayo na sa hotel. So, ito yung ano, worth 123 na pinakita ko sa inyo. Sarap naman, guys. Worth it. Ayun lang, guys. Kakain muna kami. Diba, Dad?
Guys, look, sobrang bad weather. Ang foggy.